Time to take you down once and for all.
Can you see through the dark like I can?
Yeah.
I can't actually see through the dark. All I see is pitch black. I wait till the whiteness on my screen just turns fucking.
You don't see me.
Alright, where's Kenry at?
I'll never tell. He's over there.
Where the fuck?
Okay. Dad, you can't give each other. We can give each other's hiding spots to the other people, but not me and you. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
All I
see is
fucking.
So if you go straight, and then I'm joking.
Yeah.
Is coordinates for 64, 35, 118?
Yeah, I know that is.
Dude, the thing about this game is like, you know, like in real life, how like your heart would be beating? Well, the controller beats acting like that's your fucking heart. I don't know why it's like that, but it's weird.
Yeah, I already came.
Yeah, I wasn't talking about that. So, yeah. Dude,
well,
I gotta.
I
don't know, where am I?
Do you know you have a flashlight, Alex?
I don't give a fuck.
Wait, what?
I think I see somebody.
Does he actually have a flashlight? That's kind of bullshit.
Yeah.
It gives away my location. You can't. Wait, Henry, what do you see? Do you see all black or do you see white?
I see like the floors and the walls are black, but like when I just look in like to the distance, it's like grayish, whitish. That's what I see.
Wow. I used to be black in my old screen. I say we should all just turn down our brightness and make it pitch black.
Oh, yeah, smart.
That's kind of bullshit that the hunters have fucking flashlights.
I don't even know how to turn on the damn flashlight.
L2, D-pad, right?
Okay, yeah, you did not have to say that, but...
Oh. Anyway, I didn't think about it.
GG's.
It's not game over, you idiot.
Okay.
End positions.
Wait, can you still kill me?
Yeah.
You can. Oh, what? What the fuck, dude? Fuck that, dude. What if I just stay hill?
Then we both lose, and it's boring.
Dude, fuck that, dude.
And you already know where I am, man.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
Wait, where are you?
You already know where I am.
No, I don't. Dude, what the fuck? Dude, this shit's fucking creepy. Dude, imagine if this is like VR. How would that even work?
Why would I be scared of the pitch black room?
Dude.
Oh, man! Oh, God, this is fucking freaky, man. There's a man with a pumpkin mask just running around.
Dude.
Oh.
Dude, fuck!
What the fuck?
Yeah! Dude, I was turning on my sensitivity, you asshole! Fuck you, man!
I shot you twice and you didn't die. You saw that camera, didn't you?
I thought it was three times.
Stupid.
That's
stupid.
Crazy.
Watch my stream! I was turning on my sensitivity and I just get shot in the head and then like I just exit real quick and I shoot you like twice.
Yeah,
oh
shot
my
you God. In the damn head and you didn't even die.
I kinda wanna be the slasher, but
you are.
But get it, you're fat. You don't gotta do fat pride. Go to the damn gym.
Oh, sorry.
Not you.
Oh.
Talking to this ass.
You're just talking
fat.
To me.
Well, that makes no sense. Why would you be happy that you're fat? Nobody should be happy that they're fat.
Did you get a pillow?
We go. What? Yeah, I'm the fucking slasher, faggots. Oh, yeah. Oh, I know you guys like it. Alright, guys, don't,
Raul Heath was right there.
Where?
Well, Henry, I'm playing Dead by Daylight, so basically you just lost. Oh.
You're so screwed, Henry.
Oh, yeah.
You're a rank run in Dead by Daylight?
I just fucking headshotted some bomb. He was running right past me and I just headshot. Dude, I can't even see shit.
Yes, you can. Idiot.
Oh, yeah, totally.
As we go on. Bro, how did you... Fun.
Wait, we camera. How do you do the flash shot again?
L2 and then right D-pad.
What the fuck? Get out of this!
bro. Fuck! I hit you twice off the top, bro.
Fuck you, asshole. What the hell?
I hit you twice with a baton. You still didn't die.
Oh, okay. I see it now. Dude, I'm so used to fucking...
Where? Over there.
Where?
Over there. Over there. I'm gonna watch Fishy because he's better than Cameron because he's higher level.
Oh, yeah, totally.
So Cameron's in that one area.
What one area?
I'm level 230.
In the bunker.
Whatever.
Okay. Hey, Cameron, where you at?
I don't know what Fishy's hiding spot is. It's the most stupid hiding spot in the game.
I see you, bitch! Fuck you!
Dude, I went to you twice. All it takes is
Dude, I need to turn on my sensitivity. Dude, I need to play GTA more, because, like, I tried to barrel roll, and I pressed fucking circle for some reason. I tried to barrel roll before it came.
What the hell?
Bro, wait, did you regenerate your health, Henry?
No, I don't. You don't regenerate health. I mean, I guess that's cool. I didn't know you guys could kill me, like, when you're, like, you know.
Off another game.
That's kind of... Cameron, don't kill me. I'm pairing my sensitivity. Don't be like Alex.
Somehow I still die by him, Henry. By a flashlight. You know he's fixing a sensitivity. Rich.
It's not that
shit. I feel so bad for this fish. They probably don't know how to leave. They're just sitting here first of all.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
It's like a big circle, but yeah,
they're just fucking suffering.
Yes, you come on.
We remember.
All the times that.
Down the hallway. I'm assuming Cameron's in a hallway.
You toxic fuck.
I feel like you're gonna be able to see me just in the shadows. It's like my character's gonna be pitch black. And
Here's Johnny.
Alright, that's enough.
Well, let's all turn down our brightness all the way down to zero where you can't even see the screen. Just
I'm gonna rip your esophagus out.
Should we actually? Wait, what is it? Display? Yeah. Display? Where's the brightness at?
Dude, what the
camera. Where the fuck is the brightness?
Don't matter, I'm just kidding.
Wait, can you even do that?
I meant to kill the fish here.
Well, you should have killed me, Seth. That's a fish you could have shot.
Yeah, you dingus. Wait, why doesn't it show a time limit?
What did you just call me? Nonny?
Sorry, I didn't mean to call you a time limit. Sorry,
Cameron,
sir.
I understand you watch an anime show. Doesn't mean...
It's not that serious.
No! How do you even see me?
How do
you see
footsteps.
Him turn around and fucking... You can't hear shit. It's not like nothing. You can't just feel... I hear footsteps.
How the fuck do you even hear footsteps in GTA?
Henry's right there. Right there. Right there. Right there. Right there. Right there.
Wait a minute.
He's in that room next to a wall.
Ah, fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Oh my god.
What the fuck? Why did it take so long to kill me? What the hell? Why did it take so long to kill me? You hit me like 10 times before I just dropped dead. Imagine if I kicked him like 3 times and he just dropped dead. But he's over here like fucking shotgun whipping me somehow and I'm not dying. I'm getting hit right in the fucking face. Alex, shut up.
Have sex.
Ooh, bet. I like having sex with dudes. Psych, boy.
Ooh,
gay
ass.
Alright, Alex, next time you give away my location, I am going to.
Did it tell you right there? Oh my god. Hey, fishy guy.
Hey.
Oh wait, Henry, was that you that just ran past me?
Yeah. Maybe, maybe.
Bro, what the fuck?
Would you ever disobey?
Looking around.
Where's people? People, where?
Disobeyed your master.
What the fuck is Fishy doing? He's over here just walking around on a wall.
I mean, I heard that. I heard that. Where was that at?
Okay, maybe the other Fishy actually knows what he's doing, but Fishy GXD, don't kill him.
God.
Yeah, he's a bum, don't come.
I want to see him as a slasher.
Dude, if he kills all of us... Dude.
Who just said Loki? Somebody just said Loki, like, it sounded like Jackson. What the fuck?
Oh, that was me.
Fishy, you're in a good spot. Fishy, sweaty, better not move. I just realized, Cameron, Fishy GXD leveled up 5 times since he joined.
Oh, wait, how? What the hell? Just from playing this.
Once.
Bro, Fishy sweaty, you're giving away your location by shining the fucking flashlight. And now you're dead. Pretend like you don't see him. Just let him, like, just stand there aiming a shotgun at him. Wait, did you actually not see him?
That's what I kept seeing over here.
Just pretend like you don't see him. Like, shine a flashlight.
Yeah, just don't even just kill him. Just, like, shine it right at him and just fucking walk away. Like, you didn't even see anything.
Is this him?
Wait. I want to see what you see. Oh, wow. He killed you?
Fishy.
He killed you? What the fuck?
No, not Fishy. Okay, now we have to run away from Fishy.
Dude, I feel like this guy's gonna sweat his fucking dick off.
Like, I made it, man. Holy shit.
I don't know what. Yeah, his name is Fishy Sweaty, so he's obviously a sweat.
I thought that was culture for a second.
What, sweaty fish sticks? Yummy.
Sweaty fish.
Them bitches. Them bitches stank. Ugh.
Mm. Instead of putting, you know, delicious stuff on it, you know, I just put the sweat on it.
He just deep fries fucking sweat.
At least you make that to a thing. Just have some guys, like, run a marathon, just take
a shot. Yeah, let's make that a thing. Dude, what the fuck are you talking about?
Beat the shit out of Fishy. Ah, shit.
The
Fishy
heartbeat starting.
He's over here shooting at me.
He took out Fishy God. No one takes out Fishy God.
Not only me. Yeah, I'm killing him just for doing that.
Oh no, I'm killing him.
I'm killing him, bitch ass motherfucker.
I'm doing it.
Dude, imagine if you hit on top of the soda machine and somehow someone did not see you.
Oh, that was my friend, my bad.
Where's Fishy at?
I'm hiding behind the soda machine. Oh.
Bro,
there was no reason to kill him. I had like the best hiding spot, Cameron. Asshole. But I did.
$25,000. Let's go.
Alright, hopefully they don't leave. Hopefully they don't leave. They're probably gonna leave because, you know.
Oh, yeah, I did the convenience store heist earlier. It was epic.
Oh, yeah, I love the convenience store. Cameron, or Henry, you done that? Wait,
yeah,
done
sure.
The convenience store?
Yeah.
Pretty sure he's done it before.
I'm pretty sure I did it with you guys like 5 times. Please don't.
Man,
leave.
The fishy shouldn't do it. No. Fishy's sweaty if he made $15,000. Jesus.
How did I get 4th place? That makes sense.
Because, you know, I got more kills.
Alright, everyone vote. Slasher. The missile base. No, wait, hold on. No, Slasher, the mansion. The mansion. That one's good.
Where's that at?
Alright, fuck it. Missile base. Never mind. Oh, dude, that's clean.
So I was confused.
How about
Cody in this week? PF. Oh, I need to get that vehicle. It's really good. Not really. It's really good.
Sexy in my penis. Yeah. Sexy on my penis. Yeah.
Hi guys. We're starting it out. No more inviting your friend. It's gay.
Yeah. Fuck you. Hey, we should just add them as friends so we can just play this just whenever we feel like it.
But then they're gonna smell.
Yeah. And then he's gonna watch. And he's gonna watch our fucking stream. He's gonna be like, "Oh yeah, TTV Rockstar XX called me a bum." No, I want to be the slasher. You get the fuck out right now.
No,
you get
actually. No, you I get. Go slasher,
I
so,
am the fine. Whatever. Fine. Whatever. Ooh, that's kind of clean.
The fishy sweaty.
Fine, asshole. I'll be the hunted. You bum. You and me, all right, that's enough. All right, yeah.
Trying to do that
the time. Haha, I'm a slasher. David. Big Dave is the fucking slasher. He will slash your pussy like Jason. Sperm come proper, even if it means I'm both sides. Say that, says that. Okay, you little bitch! What did you watch? Okay, buddy. Oh my fucking god. Bro, fuck you. I hope you get cancer. Alright, that's it. I'm sweating my balls off. No, I'm just kidding. It's not. It's real. It's not.
Why aren't you in sexy? Look at my by my name. You're an MP3. I'm in sexy.
I used to be an MP3.
Yeah. What's wrong with that? What's wrong with that, asshole?
Huh? All the nerds.
Oh yeah, totally.
You want to say that again?
Yeah, I'll say that again. I'm gonna blow your house.
Get Trayway on you.
I'd rather be in hunt.
Why is a tarantula on my fucking? Why is there a tarantula on my TV?
Did I put it there to kill you?
Yeah,
it doesn't
want to
kill you.
Oh, yeah. I'll do anything in my power to see. Hey.
Five.
Hey.
She's sweaty gone.
Is that you, Alex?
I'm lagging. That's not even fair.
Alex, is that right? Is that you right next to me? I can't tell.
No.
Dude, that's you, isn't it? Oh, wait, you're the slasher? Wait, Cameron, is that you? Oh, wait, who's that? Oh, it's Fishy. Swishy ball. Fishy ball sack. Yeah. Yeah.
Cameron, you fucking suck, bro.
Bro, I got stuck on the pole and I started lagging for some reason.
Well, that's your own damn fault.
Yeah, Cameron, fuck
Don't
you.
Don't worry, I'll send a missile on your house one day.
Okay, buddy.
You're not dead.
Dude, what the fuck?
I saw it.
How are you gonna kill Henry like that?
Yeah, how? Why would you do that? Huh?
Because you're a faggot.
Oh, yeah.
You better let this fishy guy. He's right behind you.
Oh. He just ran past you. What are you shooting at? You're retarded. He's right behind you, you dumb fuck.
Let's go.
You were shooting at the wall.
Wow, that was ill. Wow.
Why the fuck were you shooting at the wall?
I feel like they both left right after you killed me.
No.
They won. No. He's probably all happy. I'm the slasher. Oh god.
They liked it this time.
Yeah, man, that was totally radical.
I know you're somewhere. Somewhere. I'm trapped in a girl.
We're doing the slasher one. Or
oh yeah, that looks fun.
Well, that high school one looks cool too.
Bye, we'll do high school, God.
No. I feel like it'd be outside the high school with their lamos.
And then be the times. The times that we had, man.
Well, it'll be a shame. Wow. Y'all gonna join or we're gonna...
We're already here.
Wait, what's it? Oh, is this the meat like place? Like where you find found?
This is where Saul was born.
Yeah, oh yeah.
We're playing Dead by Daylight right now.
Oh yeah, cool. Yeah.
I feel like
I know you only play like 5 minutes. But...
Like 10 years old.
Oh yeah. I mean, look at his level. It's 10.
That's so young.
We're not playing inside the actual thing. We're playing outside.
Are you oh my god.
Henry, you know that mission, fresh meat on GTA?
You mean the glitch?
Is that where you find Michael, like, and he's getting, like, beaten and shit?
I can't believe I did that mission just to get that glitch done.
Damn. But I didn't even
it actually worked. Okay, he's not ready up. Yeah.
Remember the times. Remember the times that we had.
No, I don't.
I told that to my grandpa, Alex Sanders.
Yeah.
Remember, dude.
Wow.
I'm gonna kill you, Alex.
Okay.
This is even dark. Oh my god.
This is horrible.
Why'd you pick this? Not even fair.
Okay, buddy. Yeah, dude. No, we're never doing this again. We're never doing this again.
Dude, they put this on 20 rounds.
It's literally blue. How do you not see it?
What if you're blind? That one mission.
Yeah,
if you didn't know.
Fishy Sweaty's behind you. He's stalking you. Yeah, you're welcome.
I just feel like you run slow in this game.
Yeah, we're never doing this one again.
It's just a straight fucking hallway. You see some rest of dead.
The only way you're gonna survive is if you're like hidden too well. Which is like, I don't know how.
Yeah. See Henry's dead fucking body, oh, that's the end of the hallway.
Yeah, it's
here,
because
man.
You spawned right next to me. Like, I literally had like 5 seconds and then you just come down the hallway. Like, I had no other choice to either attack you or just...
What the fuck?
Wait, who else is there? Is there Cameron?
Bro, die! Die!
Oh my god.
Who's still alive?
You never killed God.
Why am I walking so slow? Oh god, it's just me, dude. I'm so scared. How do I do this?
Because you're in stealth mode, dumbass.
Dumbass.
Shut up. I saw a flashlight in the ceiling.
If he hits you one time, you're dead.
It's fucking fine.
He's over there.
Should've won that, but it's whatever. This reminds me of Little Nightmare.
No, I don't understand.
Little Nightmare is fucking weird. I watched Michael Player play that.
I'd say 7 out of 8. I walk past him.
Oh, dude. No, dude, don't let him kill you. Don't let him kill you. That's just retarded. Like,
I
just
feel like I can run.
I want to see how good he plays.
Alright, dude, just turn around real quick and just pump him in the fucking the face.
Still chasing me.
I can hear
pump him. Dude, what?
What is this?
He's like, yes, yes. But I thought I'd keep running away.
He wakes up his mom saying, I got my first win.
Bro, this motherfucker sucks. I feel like they're saying that shit.
He's so bad.
Jesus Christ, bro. How do you not see me? I don't know, bro. Let me just message him. You fucking suck.
Alright, there's no reason for that word. Alright, now he gets to play Slasher. Ready to kill him?
Dude, if I spawn right next to him, like I spawn next to you, I'm gonna be so pissed.
That's just a long ass hallway. This is stupid.
It's not even dark.
Why is he right next to me?
Just kill him. acting like he's gonna hit his shots. Bro, his ass picked
you're
the
right,
worst
you're
hiding
right.
spot.
Oh, I found the best. I found the best hiding
what?
Spot.
Cameron, I don't think I can play with you.
Why is it like blue? Now. Like, why is it blue?
It's dead by daylight.
Yeah.
Oh, you're so screwed, Henry. Choose. You're so screwed. This guy's glitching the fuck out. Using hacks.
Bro, I'm
wondering how does he not see you?
Bro, this motherfucker's blind or some shit.
Henry. dude, but if he gets me, I'm literally dead. I can't do anything because, like, I'm cornered. I can't just run out and punch him. Unless somehow he misses his shot and hits me in the chest, which I don't know how that would be.
Ops, what? He's about to kill him. Up. He's on one shot.
Dude, how about we just all do that? How about we all just get together and just, like, when he comes, just beat the shit out?
I feel bad. Listen to that name. Fish. Come on.
You can tell they're girls.
Yeah, gamer girls.
I'm gonna look at his profile. It's gonna be like fucking 10 years old. Love bitches. Fuck bitches.
Life ain't nothing but bitches and money. That's his description. And he's like some fat white boy that's like 10 years
old. This is a booty hole, yeah.
Wait, what's his bio say?
Booty hole, yeah, and that's fishy sweaty.
I'm right next to that. I'm right next to that same spot, but I'm going there again. I don't
what
care.
What type of clan is he in? Don't tell me he's in a fucking GTA. That's so stupid.
You mean like community?
No, wait. What clan? Like for what game? What game is this last game?
GTA.
Well, before that, obviously. Wait, I thought Henry beat the shit out of him.
The only way I'm not getting killed is if he does not check here. Like, he has to check here for him to kill me.
See, fishy god has nothing.
Oh god, he's right there. He's right there. He's right there. He's right there. Oh god.
I don't feel bad for them.
Oh god. Oh my. He just touched me again. Oh my god.
2K.
Dude, that guy's a pup. He just passed me again. Oh my god. This
wreck
kid.
Room. Oh, dude, you Modern Warfare.
Ew!
Minecraft?
Ew.
Ew!
Apex?
Ew.
Hyper Escape?
I can't.
Ew.
Ugh. Disgusting.
Ugh.
If he doesn't see me.
2K20 WWE?
He signed a flashlight!
Yeah. Dude, Alex, bro, if you watch my stream, he shines a flashlight over the box that he doesn't even see me. Like, he just shines it over the box and
he
just fucking continues to walk. Dude, he just stands there for 5 seconds just looking at the box and he just walks away. I feel like he's just gonna come back and kill me. Like, he's just like, yeah, this kid thinks he's gonna win. He's just gonna come back when there's 10 seconds left. He's just gonna fucking kill me.
Well, his bio is yes, when he butthole or some shit like
that. Booty hole, yeah.
I'm gonna look at his down. I'm not gonna die.
I have a feeling I'm gonna actually move my joystick up. I'm just gonna stand up right when he's walking past me.
In the Minecraft community, Grand Theft Auto, APB.
Walk past me.
Dude, if you walk past me, dude.
He walked past me again. He's a good football guy.
What kind of community is this?
Wait, is he shining your flash? Oh, he's right there. Oh. Fuck! Bro, he killed me!
Try hard and sweaty no lives, and it just shows a big pair of tits.
Okay. Where the fuck are you at? How did he not see you? What the hell?
Is she sweaty?
Dude!
Next to the pigs. Pigs.
What pigs, dude? What are you talking about? Where are the fucking pigs?
The pigs.
Dude, where?
Dude, he's right there.
Next to the pigs.
Dude, yeah, he sees you. He sees you, I think.
What pegs. Fuck? What fucking pegs, dude? You're pissing me off. Tell me where the fuck the pegs are.
The pegs, dude, wait, where the fuck are you actually, though?
I saw him over there for a glimpse, but...
Why is he hiding from you? Oh, wait, because he has a gun. See, this guy's a bum. Look, he's gonna try to rush you, and he's just gonna get his fucking dome shot off. What a bum. Dude, should I message him and be like, dude, he was next to the pegs, dude. What the fuck? Dude, we're gonna message him. Oh, wait.
Damn, he was next to the fucking pegs, dude. What the fuck?
Booty hole. Oh, yeah. Alright, let me message him real quick.
Yeah, it's next to the pegs, dude.
He said, yo, GG, right before I was about to send that. He knew I
was... Like, dude, what the fuck, man? You messed it up, asshole.
Bro, did I get killed?
Yeah.
No.
Bro, are you serious?
I killed you off the spot. You spawned right next to
bro,
me.
Bro, why do I always spawn next... Oh, bro.
Oh, you think you're so fucking funny, dude. Dude, he's next to the fucking pegs. He's next to the pegs.
I spelled it with P-E-G-S instead of P-I-G-S. I can know him. I spelled pegs.
Dude, Cameron, they're right next to the pegs. Like, dude, look.
Alex, dude, you literally just passed him. He's right there, dude.
Dude, he's next to the pegs.
I know. He said, I know. I was looking at my brother's screen. Alex, he's behind you.
No, he's not.
Dude, this fucker's dude.
He said,
dude, I was looking at my brother's screen. They're fucking brothers. He said, I shot him 3 times. You shot him once in the. Dude, you shot his. You shot his dome off. That fucker's dome came off.
Remember the time, dude. He was next to the pigs.
Dude, just we cannot. Dude, we cannot play with him, dude. We cannot play with him. We have to play bunker or some shit.
Say one more
He was next to the pegs. Yeah, fuck you, Alex, you little bitch. Fucking killed me. Here, let me just tell you what Cameron... No, I just can't. I'm not gonna do that.
Cameron, I knew you were behind me. You know I passed you.
Dude, Cameron's next to the pegs, dude.
Shit. Yeah, the fucking pigs.
Next to the fucking pegs, Dad.
I was next to the pogs.
Alright, Cameron, it's time to hunt Alexander down.
Following player added to YouTube.
Hunt him down,
what
Cameron.
What the fuck was that screen? There is no reason for that.
That was me.
Bro, I can't shoot through this game.
I can't shoot this.
Did you just hear that fucking squeal? I just, like, after you killed Cameron, he said, "Wee!" like a fucking pig.
Yes.
I was just fucking... I don't kill me, little bitch.
I'm gonna say I'm fucking 7 years old. Don't judge.
Mad? Why is he saying mad?
There's out there about 40 years old.
About fucking 20. You should have sent a picture of a fucking pig.
Hold on.
Think that I'm all bad and shit because I was looking at the ceiling. What the fuck was the point of sending that?
Click on it. Click on it. Send you a picture of a fucking pig.
Brothers right there.
No, that peg. I just fucking did.
Oh, they both left.
I love how they're fucking just like me. Dude, slash five, man. Slash five!
Slasher 5.
Oh man, they voted free mode. Now we can't play. Full baggage.
We'll get the routers.
Don't just like this.
We'll get the routers.
They're like fucking, they're like fucking 10.
See, they live in South Carolina.
Oh my god, that's a lot of
people. Why is Nax to a peg?
Oh god, my bad, I didn't mean
to fight. These are all my
friends
to a peg.
Was next to a peg.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah, we got hella people in here, so it's not fucking like Alex just killing me and Cameron, and me just killing Cameron and Alex fucking over and over.
We were letting, the only time they won is when I let them,
man. Oh, this guy's in game chat. Hold on, this guy's in game chat. Hold on, I'll give him that. What up, Crikey?
Just pick one.
Yeah, two.
Oh, this one cool.
Damn, slasher.
Fuck you,
it's
Cam.
Not gonna be dark, you idiot. Oh, I remember this mission.
This
it's not dark!
It's not dark at all. He's right next to me.
This is to see if you're dead. The fuck is this?
You can't even sprint? What the fuck?
He's chasing this one guy.
He can't stop just walking around.
You can't even sprint.
As hide or as you die.
That chair.
And camera, I just saw you.
So I'm in like the back room with this fucking random.
Oh my god. I witnessed a murder just now. Oh my god. Oh my.
Did he just get killed? Oh my god. That guy's a bum. What? Why is it fucking not dark?
You suck, Rayo.
Damn. Make a group chat. I'm gonna show you. Dude, I was next to the peg. How did you not see me?
Dude, I was next to the computer. I should not see me. Let's just say that. You can't say pig now, because the last map was just full of pigs. That's why I find it funny.
Dude, I was next to the wall. How did you not see me?
Dude, I was next to the fucking pig.
I was next to the pig. How did you not see me? People are like, what the fuck is he talking about?
You're gonna get your ass banned.
I spawned in the same fucking place as I did last time.
Me too.
Dude, why is it not dark?
No hell, bro. It's like the same thing. It's of a different color.
Yo, in real life, it would not look. Oh, I thought that was a slash. I was like, what the hell? Dude, there's nowhere to hide. Like, the only place you get, like, there's places to hide, but, like...
This guy's so dead.
Oh. Wait, is there multiple floors? Oh, shit. Oh, God, there's, like, four people back here. Oh, my God.
We're all getting shot.
Yeah, dude. There's, like, four pegs back here, dude. Dude, look, we're all just hiding in the same fucking room. We're all gonna fucking beat the shit out of him if he comes in. Yeah, dude. I mean, one of us are probably gonna die, but the other three of us are gonna fucking beat the shit out of him. Unless they just run away like dumb fucks, which would be retarded. Dude, the second he rounds his corner, I'm beating the shit out of him. What the fucking flashlight? Oh, God, he's right there! Oh, God, he just got killed! Oh, God, he just got killed! Dude, he got fucking killed, dude. We gotta fucking beat his ass.
Oh, I'm so dead. I fell down the stairs.
Dude, we gotta kill him! We gotta kill him, dude! We gotta kill him! We gotta kill him! We gotta beat his ass! We gotta beat his ass!
Dude, I just fell down the stairs, too.
We just fucking killed his ass! We just fucking beat this... Dude, we just beat the shit out of him! I'm gonna be like, dude, his name's Dan the Man. I'm gonna be like, dude, you just got your ass beat. He won't.
21,000 subscribers. Tells you, man.
Won't let me create a fucking chat with him because he's a bum.
You really better create a chat. I was next to the office supplies.
Dude, I was the one who beat you up, dude. I was the one who beat you up. How did you not see me?
Wait, are you Slasher?
No. No.
You didn't beat him up.
No, I only hit him. I hit him like one time and then like the other people.
Let's jump down the stairs, bitches.
We're out of the hole.
The flash is already on
my deck.
Ow. He's already dead. Oh, I didn't even get finished going down the stairs before.
I hit my back on the way down. That shit was weird. Only $200? Oh my God.
Remember the times that we had... Ow, my balls! Ow! 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 I think you should be the slasher, and you win. Because, like, you're level 8, and that's funny, because you won.
30 powers, nice to let me.
Okay, yeah. Boys.
Actually, I think it was almost level 300.
Look at that small ass hospital that we're in.
That's cool.
It's a morgue, you fucking
it
idiot.
Looks like no fridge.
Yeah.
The stairs.
Stairs, hold on. Coming down.
I got my back.
Trying to bow. Oh, that's gonna hurt for a while.
Oh, God.
You knew.
You heard my neck break.
You heard the blood splatter on the wall.
What's on the very top floor? Is anyone on the top floor? Oh, wait, there's already a fucking Wait, people already died?
That's not us.
What the fuck?
We both jumped down the stairs, hit our heads.
There's no reason to do that. Wait, what's the slasher up there?
Uh-oh, Slasher's upstairs. Oh, yeah, he's about to kill somebody. Beat his ass! Beat his ass!
The girl.
Yeah,
beat the girl. Oh my God, look at that ass.
He did it. Ah, that's so hot. That's my best friend. He's the one who suicided with us.
Oh, yeah, totally, yeah. You're weird.
$10,000, man? That was fucking
rank
bad,
up,
man.
Rank up. Yes, sir. 63 now, bitch.
I remember that time. That's me right there, in the back, you see me?
Oh yeah, it's not like we all have the same fucking thing, John.
I actually fucking hated that round. Cameron, you better like it.
Oh. Good boy.
There you go. Remember the times.
Fly me to the moon. No, I can't.
All those people left. Those are the asses.
Yeah, fuck them. They suck. I'll kill them.
Alright, yeah, we're not playing that dumb shit. Just do the regular old slasher.
Yeah, the regular old slasher, man. Let's do the Titanic. Wait, what did I say? The yacht.
Let's go wreck the Titanic.
I think we should do a quick little
fly
race.
Me to the moon.
You think you can beat me in a race?
100 laps around the prison.
Who sounds like Frank Sinatra the best?
Obviously
fly
me.
Fly me to the moon. Fly me to the moon.
Skillet version.
He said skillet out of all the heavy metal.
Why not Quiet Riot?
I meant to say,
why not
Green Day version?
Oh yeah, Prince. Oh, this map is gonna be small as fuck. I hope the lights are off on this one. Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. What?
The moonlight is gonna light up the yacht, so it's not gonna hit us.
Dude, that's gonna be retarded. Imagine if it was the daytime, like the lights are off. He's like, hey, the lights are still off, aren't they? Like, you guys complained, like, the lights are off, so I don't know.
We should have one, like, in the woods. Yo, Henrik.
Oh, dude, that'd be fucking awesome.
We gotta make a slasher game, like, better than Friday and Dead by Daylight. Just good old game.
Well, if it's in the woods, then, like, it's, like, the same thing. We gotta make it, like, in different maps.
He's fishy, sweaty, said he was...
Fly me to the moon.
I was...
Let me play among the stars.
So I can invite someone, or...
Fly me to the moon.
We didn't need four people. Wow.
Let me play.
Wow. Oh, it's because it's not... Oh, this fucking mass is creepy.
Fly me to...
Oh, what the hell?
Why aren't we so pretty, Ollie?
I love how the map is creeping in mine.
I was next to Peg. Oh, no, I'm gonna fail. And fail.
Alex, ready up.
I am a cop. Passing my memories as a weapon. On the other line, yeah. I talk to addiction.
Oh, we better be able to know we can't go inside. Them.
This can't be real, this is fiction.
Wait, can we go inside?
This is retarded! Okay, buddy.
Yeah, we're doing some races. Let's finish this game first. Let's finish this game.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars.
Wow, this is the most stupid-ass map ever.
It's not even fully nighttime.
It's fucking daytime! It's like dawn.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, they definitely won't be able to see you.
I just got my stamina up, guys. How'd you see me?
Oh, dude, I wonder how you saw.
I have X-ray vision. Wait, can I jump off the map? I jumped off.
Let me back on.
Let me back on the yacht. You can't just let me back on the yacht. Yo, you're racist.
Wait, you have to climb on or some shit?
I accidentally jumped off.
I won! You son of a...
I hear the fucking
no
now.
No.
We get revolvers though. I changed the rules.
Oh bet.
I don't know why Cameron didn't just shoot me, because he kind of sucks. No cap.
I was looking at my stamina bar because it went up.
No cap. Alright, how about we all just close our eyes, make it more realistic.
No cap.
No cap, man.
Yo, we're over closing our eyes and shit. Whoa, look at my fucking face, dude. Hold on, I'm screenshotting that. Why does my face look like that? Why is my face fucking... Wait, am I the slasher?
Dude, they literally have lights on. Okay, there, they turned it off.
Fly me to the moon.
It was darker before
Let
they turned
play
the lights off.
Among the stars.
That's what I've been trying to say this, like, whole time.
I know the fuck you are. I saw you, little bitch. Where are you?
Hello, Brittany.
Just give away my look.
Oh,
fuck
I
are you?
The boss heading spot in the game.
Fly me to the moon. Imagine this.
You will never find me. You will never find me, mate.
It's not what it looks like. It's not what it looks
okay,
like.
Okay, buddy.
It's not what it looks like. I didn't mean
that's
to
what
do
you
it.
Decide.
You
that's
think
what
you're
decide.
So fucking good.
I just need
that's
to get level 100.
Oh.
You're level fucking 8. You're not coming near that anytime soon.
Yeah.
Give me 24 hours.
Imagine.
Another glitch.
Oh my god. Gets banned for exploiting, keeps the you're just getting to the point where it's like you can't play GTA on this account anymore.
It's banned for a year and then like does the exact same thing.
No, it gets to the point where you can't even play GTA at fucking all. Look, why do my eyes look like that? Dude, my last round, dude, the slasher mask is so disgusting.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm sick.
It's darker before the lights go off.
Fly me to the moon. Okay.
Oh, that's awkward. Well, you'll never find me in my hiding spot, mate. Henry, don't tell him where my hiding spot is.
Alright, Alex is, he's in the water.
Oh, I guess I'll test it out.
Fly me to the moon.
I can smell you.
Okay, buddy.
You can smell my god. You can see my nasty ass hair. Hey, look at my hair. What the fuck?
That shit looks green. It looks like fucking black noodles, like cooked noodles on
here. Yeah, nasty ass, bro. Beat his ass, Alex.
He said,
"Beat his ass, Alex." What the fuck is happening? Where are you?
Alex, dude. No, Alex,
where
dude.
Where is he?
You gotta get up. If he shoots you one more time, you're dead. Just don't peek. Don't peek at all.
Yeah. What the fuck is happening? Don't beat his ass.
He did a fucking backflip. What the fuck?
That's clip.
That's another one.
A whole shotgun. You know.
Against a fucking flashlight to the face. Okay, buddy. He's over here fucking shotgun whipping you and shit. He's over here fucking pump whipping you and shit. You hit him once in the face with the flashlight. He does a whole backflip. But he shoots you. He shoots you in the stomach with the pump like 3 times. I clipped that shit.
Wait, I need to watch that.
He said, what the fuck has happened?
Bro, I'm slashing now. Fuck you, Cameron, you little asshole. I'll beat your penis in.
What the fuck? Alex, give me a chance, please. Please, please. Please give me a chance.
Guys, I only have $4 billion. Please let me win this.
What? I only have $5 million.
Only have $4 billion.
Let
okay.
me win.
No, just give me a chance, please. Please. Okay.
Fuck
yeah.
Bitch.
Yeah, I'm clipping that. I'm sending that to Rockstar Games. And Rockstar Games North.
If you won that, bro. Wait, did it say wasted for you? We both died.
It said I won, but then it said wasted at the same time.
Why did it say round winner? Wait, no more.
Wait, who did
I said I got first place, so you
it said suck. It said loser, like, on the screen, so you won.
Alright, let's do some
races. I think it just gave us both the win. I think it gave us both the win or some shit.
No, it gave us both the loss. Because Cameron's bitch ass wanted to not die. Not just give me that extra money. If I can't have the money, no one can.
Damien in fucking sixth grade. If I can have it, nobody can. He fucking throws her on the floor.
I took fucking nachos. I took nachos. He said, if I can't have it, nobody can. And I remember I said the same thing with goulash, because apparently I like goulash back then.
Goulash
isn't
that
dude,
bad.
Goulash is disgusting. It's like mac and cheese, but like with marinara.
It's good.
Yeah. Yeah, that's actually good. They got tomatoes, peppers.
Ew, it stinks. Ew, it stinks like poop.
I'm remember I did that and I picked it up. I was like, let me get some of that.
And he just takes it from Damien's tray.
Oh, yeah. I remember you had snored me for the rest of, like, for two damn days.
For no reason.
Guys, my character just died.
How?
That's a cap.
That's a big stinky cap.
Guys, I'm playing some Nautica. Get me out of the water. This is Leviathan.
Okay, yeah.
Apparently, he's having PTSD.
He's having like Subnautica fucking flashbacks. And he has like. And so, dude,
oh,
imagine.
God, grabbing me. Oh no.
Imagine if there's like a Kraken in the water that, like, in GTA, they actually had an update to that. That'd be kind of cool.
Get in the sea mop. Get in the damn sea mop.
Oh, I'm coming. I'm coming.
He just baits Cameron so he can kill him. Like, Cameron, get over here, help me. Coming. Just shoots him in the fucking dome.
I'm gonna save you. I got you. Don't worry,
Cameron,
I got
we need
you.
To jump in the water. We're gonna go kill it.
It's not that serious.
Cameron, meet at the front of the boat. We're gonna go kill the little fucking Reaper.
I'm good.
Come on, we need to go.
I'm good. Did you just jump in the water?
No. Oh shit, get out. I didn't mean it.
Hey, you stop! Fuck you!
Remember Aqua Cameron? I actually met her at DJs.
Yeah, she's cute.
Yeah. That was a dude, Cameron.
Yep, definitely no.
Maybe wait, does she have short hair?
No.
She's my skin.
I imagine her as a white girl with short red hair with glasses.
Oh, I wouldn't say light skin, maybe.
And she's super
skin.
Fucking thick. Oh my god, imagine.
Wait, is she fat or is she like?
I'm not trying to be rude.
Dude, she's watching my stream. Asshole.
Wait, Cameron, is she fat or not? Like, I wanna know.
Yeah.
I imagine her as like fat. She had red hair.
Fuck you. Dude, Cameron, why the fuck would you wait, is that where you spawned?
I spawned all the way down there.
Oh. I was about to say, why the fuck would you check there? Like, there's nobody.
Watch me.
God, I'm gonna lose subs for this one. All right, Cameron, can you see your left, Cameron? No, he's not in there. He's not in there. That's not him.
Bastard,
dude, that's me. He just shot you in the fucking face, and somehow you didn't die.
Dude, that ain't happening again.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars.
Alright, guys. Alright, we need to vote for the race.
Alright, that's it. No, you guys want to race at the airport?
No, we're rather racing the actual game. I would be racing the fucking airport.
I don't fucking know.
You're just trying to make me lose because of the vehicle.
Yeah, because you know I have a Tyrant, dude. Alright, you know it's level 6, dude. You know what it is.
Tyrant feels heavy for my personal.
Yeah, it does feel heavy.
It actually does, you know? Alright, guys.
Refresh.
What the fuck is this?
Refresh it.
We have no more refreshes, so.
Stunt.
Stunt double loop.
I think I'm gonna
fly me to the moon.
Ooh.
You like that, don't you?
Okay. We have so many people here.
I'm leaving. Wait, do we actually? What the fuck? That's way too many people.
God damn it.
We start there. Remember, I'm a god at drifting.
Remember, Cameron, you fucking suck.
Just because I haven't drove in at least almost half a year.
I'm gonna go pee pee.
Yeah, definitely this time, right?
Stop, stop! Wait, will you start the game yet?
Yeah, we're in a game right now.
Gosh. I pissed my pants. Oh shit, I forgot to make it work. Ah, my bad, Cameron.
My bad! What?
You already know I got my fast ass tyrant. I'm probably gonna bet.
You already know I got my fast ass tyrant. Dang.
I'm betting 1,000. I don't
care.
Cameron
got 0 losses. Cameron got 0 losses. Don't.
He's got 0. Fuck.
Wait, Henry, actually go tyrant. If you're not, I'm killing you.
I did, obviously.
Wait, guys, I'm changing. I'm naked. Hold on. I guess I'm playing naked.
Okay, bud.
Cameron's car is faster than both of ours.
Yeah.
That's not true.
Wait, what the fuck are those sirens? He's playing naked. Fuck you, Cameron!
Okay, buddy. I'll hunt you down for the rest of my life.
Alex, I feel like Alex is gonna land on top of me. Alright.
I'm changing. Hold on. I'm changing.
What? Doesn't matter.
I don't know how the fuck I'm in second. Ah, oh, fuck, fuck, fuck! Obstacle! 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 Yeah, fucking booty cheeks. Dang! My car fell over. Oh, God. Bro, Henry, you're fucking booty cheeks, bro. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do a quick little flippy flip flop plop. They know me as the drift fucking god. Cameron. Dude, I crashed, mon. Because I was doing these insane flip-flops.
Yeah, okay, bud.
Like, it was insane.
Okay. Where's Cameron? Is Cameron in first, or is he in last?
Cameron's in dead first.
Oh, yeah, totally. How did I not catch up to you when you were crashed?
Fucking, that's
your
suck.
Wait, what level is your car engine on your time at? Mine's only level 4, I think. Well, how?
I never upgraded.
Dude, people are retarded. They think that it increases your time speed.
Catch up is on, by the way. So Cameron's literally gaining so much fucking speed.
That's retarded.
That's awkward. How the fuck did Cameron aim first? How the fuck am I in first?
I don't know.
Did you both fucking die?
Yeah. I just fucking... Oh my god, I just crashed again. God damn it. Yeah, I lost. I fucking lost because of that bullshit. God
you
damn it, not this again.
On, so that means you're basically only like 1,000 miles per hour.
Okay.
You're shooting a fucking gun at me.
God damn it, are you kidding me? I just fucking fell off again.
Cameron's shooting a gun at me.
Yeah, dude, I definitely lost. If I win, dude,
front
you
flip
got
160, 90, 50, bitch, y'all.
Dude, why do I keep falling off? Oh my god!
I remember that one episode where Cartman made butter suck his balls. They posted a picture of it, and everybody was kind of a faggot because you know, I made it suck his balls.
No, I don't.
I was Well,
dude, alright, yeah, I'm leaving. I fucking...
Bro, why am I being attacked by cops?
Dude, I fucking can't even get past this part.
Bro, dude, Henry, fucking suck, dude.
Dude, I can't even get past this part. Like, I keep falling off.
Cameron, I keep running into these damn helicopters inside my normal stunt show. Why are there helicopters chasing me? Wait, do you guys have 4 stars also? Okay, thanks for muting your mic. Fuck you too, game. They call me Drift God for a reason.